Hey guys. Okay, so before this video starts, so this video is actually about Library of Dragon. Please ignore all the noises in the background. I'm sorry. I need to change. Okay, so this is my mom's cat Rascal, and this is my cat. And you're probably like, okay, she's just sitting by the bed, but no, she's actually inside of the bag. Why are you in mommy's bag? Come out. As you can see, that's her head. Her name's Cutie Pie. She's a Himalayan. That's Rascal. He's just a long hair cat. Come out. Come on. No, you're not gonna come out. Come on. I literally just came in here for one sec just to look for my cat, and then I found her in this bag. And as you can see, she's completely in there. Oh my god. And I did not put her in here. But of course, cats love bags, and she likes to hide in them like this. So, yeah, and now I'm going to go into the bathroom. Yeah, my phone is plugged in because it is going to die. And I'm going to go around my bridge dragon. Where are you? Hello? This is my library dragon, Esther. What are you doing? I'm sorry, I'm just plugging in my phone, as you can see. And it's attached as well. As you can kind of see, because the charger's right there. What are you doing? What are you doing?